Shane Lowry, very popular victory. You had a great time over the Open Championship. No one knows how to celebrate like the Irish. Oof. And guess what? That does not exclude grandmothers. This is Shane Lowry's grandma talking about her celebration of her grandson's Open Championship.
Was it tough watching at the weekend?
What terrible. Emotional, now it was. I hadn't slept last night. I hadn't drank a brandy since 2009. I drank 2 years and it nearly killed me.
The two brandy, the one brandy, she would have been fine, but the second brandy, that's the nail in the coffin.